This is an English listening practice. I will read the same sentence twice. Please fill the blank space with a word. Let's get started. Englishmen have expressed grave doubts as to the wisdom of conceding to Germany this large territory east of Lake Tanganyika, claiming it was rightfully theirs through discovery. And as they are stopped from intercommunication to the westward of the lake by the boundaries of the Congo Free State, view with alarm the possible intricacies of the situation when they may attempt to exercise their rights in the German sphere. But doubtless there are compensating advantages derived from the agreement, as many earnest and able men commend the concessions made by their government in view of the greater influence that has been acquired in other regions where it has not heretofore been generally conceded. Englishmen have expressed grave doubts as to the wisdom of conceding to Germany this large territory east of Lake Tanganyika, claiming it was rightfully theirs through discovery. And as they are stopped from intercommunication to the westward of the lake by the boundaries of the Congo Free State, view with alarm the possible intricacies of the situation when they may attempt to exercise their rights in the German sphere. But doubtless there are compensating advantages derived from the agreement, as many earnest and able men commend the concessions made by their government in view of the greater influence that has been acquired in other regions where it has not heretofore been generally conceded. South of the Zambezi, there are still other elements that promise fruit for strife ere the region is recognized as settled to the satisfaction of the contending powers. Boundaries now but illy defined must be adjusted before the venturous pioneers shall know to which nation their lands belong, and we may well foresee in the sections where exploration develops riches in abundance that the peaceful measures of arbitration will fail to satisfy the claims to dominance. We have, too, an element in the South African Republic that must ere long find vent in a more pronounced movement to secure a seaport than that made a few years ago. South of the Zambezi, there are still other elements that promise fruit for strife ere the region is recognized as settled to the satisfaction of the contending powers. Boundaries now but illy defined must be adjusted before the venturous pioneers shall know to which nation their lands belong, and we may well foresee in the sections where exploration develops riches in abundance that the peaceful measures of arbitration will fail to satisfy the claims to dominance. We have, too, an element in the South African Republic that must ere long find vent in a more pronounced movement to secure a seaport than that made a few years ago.